Welcome to St. Louis and Busch Stadium, home of the Cardinals since 2006. The show presents the National League Division Series. The Atlanta Braves, the St. Louis Cardinals. First pitch coming your way next.
St. Louis Cardinals.
So just about set. Now at the plate, Eddie Rosario. Left-hand hitter waits. Tapped at the plate, but it's a foul ball. Towards first. The flip to the pitcher covering. One out in the top of the first.
That's what a good sinker is designed to do. Get a guy to roll over a little bit, hit the ball on the ground, kill some worms while you're at it.
One down, base is empty. 3-1, and he couldn't come up with it.
Pretty easy walk right there. Last pitch wasn't even much to think about.
Man at first with one gone. Now in for the Braves, Matt Olson. Next offering is down low, and it's 2-1. Matz throws over. Albies dives back in. Swings and misses. 2-2.
Sometimes being lucky is a swing and miss. If he makes contact with that pitch, probably hits into a double play.
Kicks and fires. And down on strikes he goes. Two gone. Man at first, Marcell Ozuna. Next up for the Braves. And there's something you don't see very much in today's game, the pitch out. Next one misses, and now 3-1. And the pitch. He can't get there. That should be extra bases. Ozzy flying around third. Goldie with a relay home. Not in time. He's safe at the plate. And it's 1-0.
Picks himself up an RBI. Pitch was away, and he did exactly what you're supposed to do with it. Drive it the other way. Just go with the pitch.
Here's Austin Riley. Just a slow ground ball this time. Gathers and throws to first. That ends the inning and stops things from getting out of hand. Bottom of the first. Tommy Edman at the plate. Next offering is fouled back. The 1-2. Stays alive.
Flew open a little bit with that front shoulder, but was able to slow his bat down just enough to make contact with that pitch. Keep the bat alive.
Next offering down in the dirt. Righty to the plate. Swing and a miss. The velocity blasted it right past him. Now it's Goldschmidt up to the plate. The 1-1 is cut on and missed at a pitch upstairs. Just missed.
Really good take, especially with two strikes.
Next offering is downstairs. In the air, right field. Two down. Here's Tyler O'Neill. He is quite an athlete. I mean, you look around the other sports, basketball, football, you feel like he could thrive in one of those sports too. Check swing. Now to look down to first. Got him! Ricky Holiday with the call. Top of the second, Adam Duvall at the plate. 1-1.
Nope, inside, ball two.
Curveball drops in there. 2-2 now. Swings through that one. It's a strikeout. And that's the first out. Dansby Swanson stands in. The pitch. And a foul ball. He stays alive. The pitch. That one fouled off. Next pitch misses, and the count's full. The big lefty turns, kicks, deals. Ground ball up the middle. On the run, throw to first, and Swanson is set down.
Good sinker low in the zone right there and produced exactly what he was looking for. Ball on the ground, nice ground out.
Here's Orlando Arcia. That hits the dirt, ball two. Good eye right there.
Recognize that changeup right out of the hand. Just spit on it.
Ripped on the ground a second. Oh, look at the stop. The throw, nicely done for the out. We head to the bottom of the second, and now Nolan Arenado. And a 1-1. Out towards right center field, Rosario heading to the alley. And out number one on the grab. This is Dylan Carlson.
The right fielder, Dylan Carlson.
And he flips a breaking ball in there, or a changeup.
Either one, something off speed. Good arm action on it, whatever it was.
And down on strikes, two away. Two outs, base is empty. Here's Corey Dickerson. 2-2. Got him. St. Louis goes down in order. Back here at Busch Stadium, top half of the third inning, and now Travis d'Arnaud. Next pitch is downstairs.
We got two balls, one strike.
And here it comes. And downstairs. And he walked him.
Maybe a little loss of focus on the mound right there. Pretty much gifted him first base with a quick free pass.
Here's Eddie Rosario. Runner at first with no outs here. Runner on the go. Swing and a miss. Yachty throws. Got him. Caught stealing. The wind of the pitch. They tried to get him to chase on a slider down and away. And that's downstairs and outside. Left field, O'Neill makes a move towards the gap. Flashes the leather on the run and catch. And there's two away. Here is Ozzy Albies up to hit. This guy has turned into a beast. The wind of the pitch. Chases the changeup in the dirt. Molina to first. Got him. Inning over on the strikeout. Here in St. Louis, now Molina at the plate. Right-hander kicks, deals. On the ground at first. Olsen takes it to the bag. And a quick out number one. Now it's Paul DeJong up to the plate.
The shortstop, Paul DeJong.
Next offering is fouled back. And a pitch. That misses the zone. The count now 2-2. And he chases that one. And two straight set down to begin the bottom of the third. Two outs, base is empty. And up next for St. Louis, Harrison Bader. Next offering is in for a strike. The wide to kick the pitch. That one is upstairs.
See how the catcher wanted that pitch up and in. Wanted to try to tie him up. That's the one thing we're seeing, that high fastball. You have to get it up there because of how hitters have changed their swings.
Two down, nobody on. Fouled off again, and it remains 3-2. And that's just foul. Eighth pitch of the at bat coming up. And that's ball four.
You can stomach a two-out walk to certain players, but with his speed, this guy out there in the base pass, it could turn into two or three bases.
So up next, Tommy Edman. That misses, and it's 2-1. Righty delivers. Chris, with that distraction and a speedy guy at first, he's in a favorable hitter's count.
Well, if nothing else, I mean, this is a great spot for a hitter to be in.
And that one wrapped foul.
3-2, two out, runner on first. A lot of movement in the infield. Hitter's got to stay focused on the pitch.
Anderson keeping him close. And here's a 3-2. Swing and a foul ball at the plate. They'll do it again. And a pitch. And ball four, two aboard.
Well, looking for a swing and miss right there, or for the ump to help him out and make the call with that last pitch, but neither happened. Close pitch, but a good take to earn that walk.
Next offering is in for a strike.
You know, Boog, if you're that base runner at second base, you want to be quiet out there. Not bouncing around, not distracting your teammate, the hitter. Make sure that he can clearly focus on that pitcher and that release point.
Darnold makes the play, and that is that. And welcome back. And here's the first baseman, Matt Olson. Pitch. And it's even up.
The only adjustment he needs to make is his target. If you aim at the outside corner, that slider's going to end up way off the plate. Perhaps look a little more down the middle, and you get it right where you want it.
The punch out there, and one gone in the fourth as they get the leadoff man. Here's Marcelo Zuna, doubled his first time up. The ground, and it's through for a hit, so they get a man aboard with a one out single.
He kind of rolled over on this pitch a little bit, but he got enough behind it to shoot it through for a knock, and we'll take that anytime you can get him to find a hole.
Next to hit, Austin Riley makes the grab, and there's two out. Here's the center fielder, Adam Duvall. Next pitch off the plate, and it's 2-1. And now the lefty. And now it's filled up.
Great RBI spot here. Just got to stay focused on the pitch. The runner will be in motion, so something in the gap should definitely score it.
Swing, and that ball smashed on a line. Drops into the glove, and that will end the inning. Back here at the ballpark, bottom four, and now here's a speed threat. Outfielder Tyler O'Neill. The wind and the pitch.
It's good speed at the top of the order here. You want to get it on, see if you can get a stolen base, maybe get around the bases and pick up a run.
Next offering is down low. Here comes a pitch. Stays alive. The 2-2.
Now in this three ball count, down in the ball game, you've got to be very selective. Take your walk if they'll give it to you.
The 3-2 is off the outside edge, and that is ball four.
Well, that's a nice job of grinding out that at bat. Saw a lot of pitches and ends up drawing the walk. Very gritty.
The Redbirds hitless so far in the game. Anderson over to first, and he's just back in. Oh, close play. At the belt and fires. Good eye in that spot. Kicks and deals. Outside corner, there's a strike.
He's gone off speed. He needs to elevate here with two strikes out of the zone.
And that's whipped for a base hit. Runner around third. He scores to tie it up. It's 1-1.
Gets it done to drive in the run and tie it back up. Got a good pitch to drive. Stayed short with his bat path to the ball and caught it out front. And he stayed long in his follow through. That's how you split the gap. And that's pretty much a double every time.
And here is Dylan Carlson. The pitch. Got him. One down. Here's Dickerson down. One out and a runner at second. Swing and a miss. Two balls, two strikes. And that just misses.
Tough take right there. He swings at that more often than not.
And there's ball four.
Well, he took his chance at getting into chase right there, but with first base open, walk not a bad thing. He set up a double play opportunity if he can induce a ground ball.
Runners at first and second with one gone. Double steal. On the ground to short. Rolls across the diamond. No shot at the double play with the runners going. It looks like the weather could actually play a factor in this one. It's coming down pretty good.
Yeah, it is, and it's not too bad yet, but the field's not going to be able to hold up if the rain gets any worse than this. So keep an eye on the pitcher's mound as well, and the rest of the infield start to puddle up a little bit.
Base hit, one run is in. Duvall fires it to the plate. It's offline, and he scores. It's 3-1.
Gets the job done as he brings home a pair. Really nice job staying up the middle with his approach. He didn't try to do too much with the pitch, just shot it through the infield.
And now Bader up to the plate. High fly ball, right field. Rosario makes the catch, and that'll do it. We go to the top of the fifth, and now the shortstop, Dansby Swanson. And the pitch. And a 2-1 hammered but foul. And a base hit on a line. Around first, heading for two. in safely. It's a leadoff double in the fifth.
Everything came together perfectly for him right there. Everything was on time and fluid in that swing. Got a pitch he could get the barrel on and lined it into center for the knock. Those always feel good.
And now here is Orlando Arcia. Man at second. And now the count is even. No outs. Runner on second. Got him. Not what you're looking for after the leadoff double. A strikeout, and there's one away. And now it's Travis d'Arnaud with the plate. He reached out a walk his first time. Kicks and fires.
Hitter's got some good opposite field power. What I like about something being hit to the right side into the outfield.
Swing, and this one's blasted. It's got a chance, and it's off the wall. The run comes in to score from second. It's 3-2. Safe.
Well, back within one as he brings home the run. Anytime you smoke a ball off the wall, you kind of think about what it could have been, but obviously you have to be happy with that result.
Yeah, the batter now, Eddie Rosario. Hardliner. Dives, but it falls. And now it looks like extra bases. And that gets all the way to the wall. Tying run is in to score from second. It's 3-3.
Well, we're starting over again, all tied up. This was a really nice swing. Didn't quite get enough behind it to get it out of here, but once it got over his head in left field, it was extra bases all the way.
Next offering is downstairs. And he deals. And that's outside.
I almost feel like he's frustrated a little bit. He wants to be challenged.
And a pitch. That one down the line. And foul ball. We haven't seen a break in the weather, and the umpires might be forced to make a decision soon.
Yeah, I think so, Boog. I mean, everyone looking and wondering.
And now this is down for a base hit. Here comes the throw, but it's offline. It's 4-3.
That's now three hits in a row for the offense. Got a change up and a pretty good one, too. Outside corner, but he just got extended and put the barrel on it. Shody has a lot of plate coverage on that swing right there.
Here's Matt Olson. The next offering misses, and it's 2-1. Left-hand hitter waits. That one fouled off, 2-2. And here it comes. On the ground to first, could be two. Over to DeYoung. Return throw to first, got him. Double play, and that'll do it. Ready to go for the last half of the inning. Here's a speed threat, Tommy Edmund. And the right-hander deals. Swings and misses, and one gone. Here's Paul Goldschmidt. Singing, you can't ask for anything more. This guy checks all the boxes offensively.
He's the ultimate professional, and it doesn't just start at game time. It starts in the afternoon, the way he prepares and gets ready for the ball game. I tell you what, his teammates feed off of the leadership that he shows on and off the field.
Next offering misses, 3-2 now. And a foul ball. And the righty deals. Good plate appearance there. Able to take the walk.
Gosh, another walk in this one. Man, he is having some real issues with control.
Here's the left fielder, Tyler O'Neill. That misses the zone, 2-1. The pitch. There's a strike.
Well, we call that keyhole. Even though it's right there and looks pretty good, if he doesn't love it, he's not going to swing that early in the count.
And a swing and a miss. Down on strikes. And there are two down. Here's Nolan Arenado. Singing, you talk about a guy that has all the skills The range is really good, but the arm just stands out, and he makes all the plays. And a pitch. Base hit, left center field. And that'll pick off the base of the wall. Headed for the plate. He comes across to score, and the Cardinals tie it up. It's 4-4.
Well done. Drives in the run. As soon as that one shot off his barrel, he was thinking extra bases. Really nice job of getting the bat out front, but not hooking around it or rolling over it. Just kept the swing on plane and smoked that thing into the gap.
And a 1-2 again. Got him looking. Good job at damage control right there. We're back, and they make a change to start the sixth. The new pitcher, Johan Oviedo.
Well, at this point of the ball game, we're talking about middle innings, and a little length out of this arm coming out of the bullpen. We'll see just how many outs he's able to give his skipper.
Welcome back. Now the left fielder, Marcell Ozuna. One, two now. And down on strikes. And that's the first out. Now the third baseman, Austin Riley. And it goes just foul. The pitch. Well struck left field. That's back there. It's gone. Austin Riley goes deep, and they slide in front in the sixth. It's 5-4. Adam Duvall, the next to hit. The 1-1.
That's a ball.
And that one fouled off. The 2-2 now. High in the air, out to right. Carlson on his way over, reaching for it, and brings it in.
Gotta love the over-the-shoulder catch. I tell you what, those are really fun to make.
The wind of the pitch. Slow roller to third. Arenado picks it up to first, and that'll do it. Now here's Darren O'Day to take over for the Braves. Right-hander who throws from the side, really almost down under, and he'll do his best to hang on to this lead. Well, we go bottom six. Here's the Cardinal DH, Corey Dickerson. Ripped into right field, base hit. So a runner aboard to start the inning. And stepping up to the dish is Yadier Molina. Right-handed reliever. That one missed.
Well, now that this is a bullpen game, it's clear that whichever bullpen steps up the most is likely going to come away with the W.
The next pitch misses. Now 3-1.
Well, in this count, runner not known for his speed, but I think you got to put him in motion. Try to avoid a double play here, Boo.
Nobody out. Runner at first.
With two strikes, may see some movement over there at first base, try to stay out of a double play here.
And that's ball four.
Pretty much the last thing you want from your bullpen arms are free passes, especially in spots like this. Make the team earn their way out.
First and second, no outs. And stepping in for the Cardinals, Paul DeJong, 1-2. O'Day ahead, 1-2. That misses. It's 2-2.
These home fans, they are making a lot of noise, putting pressure on that pitcher out there.
So the tying run at second. And a foul ball. He stays alive.
Really great change of speeds. He goes off the off speed to the fastball, and the hitter doesn't know what's coming next.
Got him looking. One out. Digging in, it's the speedy outfielder, Harrison Bader. He's 0 for 1. One out. Runners at first and second. Next pitch misses. 3-1.
He's looking for a ground ball to get a double play and out of this jam.
Righty delivers. 3-1, and he couldn't come up with it.
Walks out of the bullpen can absolutely kill your momentum. Very quickly, they're in some hot water trying to protect this lead.
So digging in, Tommy Edman. On the ground, could be two. He comes home with it, and he'll be safe at first.
Yeah, that was a wasted RBI opportunity, but competitor like him, he is looking forward to making up for it in his next at bat.
Here's a 1-2. That's inside.
Two walks in the inning already, and he just doesn't seem comfortable out there. Like, he can find the right mechanics and then repeat them.
The pitch, and he grounds one to the right side. Albies over to first in time. Gets him easily, ends the inning. Top of inning number 7. Now it's the DH, Orlando Arcia. Ripped on a line to center. Bader makes the catch, and there's one down. Now it's the Atlanta catcher, Travis Darno. Gonna count 1-2. And there's a ball. Next pitch is outside.
At this point in the game, you cannot issue free passes. He's going to have to challenge this hitter. Hitter's got to be ready to swing it.
Swing and a miss. Struck him out. That's out number 2. Now the leadoff spot for the Braves, Eddie Rosario. Next offering is in for a strike.
Man, this has been a real important inning in relief. I mean, so far, they've been doing a great job holding that deficit at 1.
That one drilled left field. O'Neill makes the catch, and that'll do it. So Luke Jackson gets the call. He has a great slider with tons of movement.
Number 77.
Bottom of the 7th. Now up for St. Louis, Tyler O'Neill.
You know, this guy's great speed is in the back of that pitcher's mind. If he can get on, it's going to give him one more thing he's got to think about.
Next pitch in the dirt. And that's ball 2. The tying run at the plate.
Count is 3-1.
That one misses.
So a leadoff walk. And he reluctantly takes his walk.
Here's Nolan Arenado.
Well, with pretty good speed over there at first base, I think the pitcher's got to slow everything down. Hold the ball a little bit, step off, just try to break the rhythm and timing of a potential base stealer.
Next offering is in for a strike. Here comes a pitch. Off the plate, and it's 2-2. kicks and deals. And now it's filled up.
And that's awfully close. I don't know how you take that. He's seeing the ball out of the pitcher's hand really well right now.
And a swing and a miss. And one away. And up next for St. Louis, Dylan Carlson. One run game, one out, one on.
If you're a base runner, you've got to stay dialed in here. Look for anything in the dirt. Try your best to get into scoring position.
Popped up. Albies under it. Puts it away for the out. Tyler Matzik will take over on the mound.
Now batting, the designated hitter, Corey Dickerson.
Corey Dickerson getting ready to hit. Next offering is fouled back. Matzik picks over, back in there standing. Here's a 1-2. That one pulled foul. And now the lefty stays alive. Chases that one out of the zone. That ends the inning. Here in St. Louis, we're at the top of the eighth. Now it's the second baseman, Ozzie Albies. Right-hander kicks, deals. Fouled off again, and it remains 3-2. Righty to the plate. Fouled off left side. The wind and the pitch. And a foul ball. He stays alive. Albies tries to check his swing. Now a look to third. And he went around, says Ricky Holiday. Here is Matt Olson. The pitch. Hard ground ball, base knock.
Just a simple ground ball the other way. They've had eyes on it, man. Sometimes that's all you need to do. Just let the ball travel, put the ball in play, and just hope it finds a hole.
And now, Marcell Ozuna. Next one misses. Now two balls and a strike. At the belt and fires. Good eye right there. And it's filled up. And the pitch. Ground ball could be two. To second, there's one. On to first, double play. And that's the inning. Here at Busch Stadium, ready for the bottom of the eighth. Now, Yadier Molina. And a pitch. That one in there across the letters. In the air, out towards right center. Duvall gets there. He's under it. Grab one down. So now a pinch hitter, Albert Pujols. And this is a big at bat in this ball game. Here's a 1-1.
Foul ball.
And a pitch. That's down and in. Got him looking. That's the second out. Here comes a new arm for the Braves, Colin McHugh. He's being eased into the game here with the bases empty. Harrison Bader next up for the Cardinals.
Now this guy, a player that if he gets on base has the ability to really be aggressive getting around the base paths.
That one lifted to left, and that'll fall for a base hit. Takes the turn, he's digging for second. The tag, and that's out number three. Inning over. We're back. It's the top of the ninth, and there's a new pitcher on the mound, Nick Wittgren. And his job is to collect quick outs and keep his team within striking distance. Edmundo Sosa, he's the new shortstop as he comes in as a defensive replacement here. And welcome back. All set to start the ninth in this one. And now, Austin Riley. The 1-1 is cut on and missed to the pitch upstairs. And he deals. Stays alive. The pitch. That one blasted deep to right. Way back there. And it's gone. Home run. He sends one out the opposite way. He's done it again. His second homer of the game. And they add to their lead. It's 6-4. So up next, Adam Duvall. Next offering is in for a strike.
That was exciting to see a leadoff home run in an inning. Kind of gets the offense fired up, and you start to expect a big inning.
The next offering misses. 2-2. And another ball. Bounced out to short. Whips it to first. One away. That ground ball may have him back on track after the homer. Dansby Swanson next up for the Braves. Two balls and a strike. Here it comes. And downstairs. And that one fouled off. Line drive caught. Two outs, base is empty. And now it's the Braves DH, Orlando Arcia. Two down, nobody on. That one missed. And a good eye there. Yeah. lifted in the air, right field. Carlson gliding back, makes a nice grab at a full sprint, and that's the inning. Kenley Jansen into the game. Welcome back. Stepping in, Tommy Edman.
Hey, look, we'll see how it factors in. I just can't emphasize how much that insurance run in the top of the ninth means. I mean, just such a big difference mentally when you're chasing two runs instead of one.
Oh, that ball drilled back up the box and nailed the pitcher. And they get Edman for the out. Paul Goldschmidt next up for the Cardinals. Good contact guy, good defender. And the right-hander deals. And now just two outs away.
Talk about the right guy at the right spot. They really need a rally, and this guy is someone you can believe in to find a way to get on base.
On the ground. Albies. And they get Goldschmidt for the out. And stepping in for the Cardinals, Tyler O'Neill. Two-run game, a two away here in the bottom of the ninth. And there's a foul ball. And a swing and a miss, and that is the ball game.
Game threes are very critical when you have a series tied at 1-1 because you put yourself up. Anytime you go down, you're always chasing. When you're up in the series, you feel like you're in the driver's seat. Nice win today.
Here's one final look at the line score from this one, Chris.
It was a close two-run game, and a couple of key moments just really made the difference. Not much separates these two teams.
And this one ends with a final score of 6-4. Kenley Jansen picking up the save. For Chris Singleton and our entire outstanding crew here at MLB The Show, I'm John Shambi. We'll see you soon.
The final line score for our ball game tonight: for the victorious Atlanta Braves, 6 runs, 9 hits, no errors. They left 4 men on base. For St. Louis, 4 runs on 5 hits, no errors. They left 8 men on base. Time of the ball game: 3 hours and 18 minutes. Tonight's paid attention.